of today. Last one of today.
Thank you. Awesome job.
Pedal down. We're going to go down for a couple of
minutes. Come on! You got it!
Great job! Great job!
Yeah.
Let's go, Ruby!
Everybody!
Alright.
Thank you.
does look like Ruby Little is going to repeat her victory from 2021. Our boys' race defending champion wins again. Our girls' race defending champion wins again. Do not adjust your calendars. It's 2022, but Ruby Little is your winner. Yet again, in 1808, Carmel Yonis from South Forsyth takes second.